Protected files for the membership site are added to the Amazon S3 bucket we created in a previous video. We configured S2 Member to look in this Amazon S3 bucket for any protected files like media files, for instance. This was done when we configured the download options. Now, we'll add videos to this bucket and then place those videos in pages so they can be viewed by members. Log into your Amazon AWS account and click the S3 link. Open the bucket. In our case, this will be the Empowering-Videos bucket. If you configured the CloudFront distribution along with S3, then there will be a cross-domain.xml file that was generated for the CloudFront distribution in this bucket already. Click the Upload button to open the upload screen. Now click the Add Files button and locate any files you want to add to the bucket. Then click the Start Upload button. This process can take some time depending on the size and the number of files to upload. When the files are uploaded, we need to make a list of the file names to use for the S2 Member shortcode. I find it convenient to copy the file names to a text editor like Notepad. Now I have the file names and I don't have to switch back and forth from Amazon S3 to my site. Now log into your site and navigate to the S2 Member download options and click the JW Player bar to open the screen. Click the JW Player Amazon S3 and CloudFront integration link and copy the shortcode. You can copy the shortcode to the same location as the file names for easy access. We'll be using this shortcode for several pages. Now we need to set the shortcode into pages. Add a new page. Set the membership level and the custom capabilities if needed. Copy and paste the shortcode in the page. Now replace the default videos.mp4 name with the name of the video for this page. In this case, it's the start video. Now click the Save Draft button. Now preview the page. Make any adjustments, and when complete, click the Publish button. Now repeat this process for any other videos.